I was born on February 27th, 1989.
It was a great day, a day I'll never forget.
Stefano was an incredible baby, and he would respond to any type of music.
I guess my first real memories would be my grandfather and my father playing music.
My grandfather started Langoni's Music in San Jose, California. My dad grew up in the music store along with his brothers, and music just grew with him, and I took that from my father like he did from his.
To have him acknowledge that his father, you know, was a big influence makes me feel very good. Maybe I've done my job, that I've actually passed something on to my children. It goes beyond words.
So when I was looking for songs that were released in 1989,
yo, what's good,
Stefano? Hey, how are you?
I found some real winners. Girl, You Know It's True, Milli Vanilli, Hanging Tough by New Kids on the Block, Funky Cold Medina. So amongst all the great options I had, I found If You Don't Know Me By Now by Simply Red.
When we can't see eye to eye, if you don't know me by now.
We can't see eye to eye is a very important note and line in this song. You gotta sell that line. And it's because you don't know the words is why you're not delivering that line.
Mm-hmm. When Jimmy comes in the room, it's always a little nerve-wracking.
How much do you want me to still do the whole thing?
Yeah, I want you to remember the words, too.
Okay, all right.
It's all English, you know what I mean?
Whenever he works with me, he always makes sure that he's getting the absolute best out of me, and that makes me feel good.
See you later, man. You know it, right?
This week I wanted to be more about the vocal and, you know, kind of bring it into this generation now and see what the people think.
Stefano, we're proud of you, man.
Love you, honey.
If you don't know me by now, you will never, never, never know me. Ooh. All the things that we've been through, you should understand me. Just like I understand you. Oh, don't get so excited when I come home a little late at night, 'cause we both only act like children when we argue, fuss, and fight. If you don't know me by now, you will never, never, never know me. No, you won't. Just get yourself together, or we might as well say goodbye. What good is a love affair, oh, when we can't see eye to eye? Oh, 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 oh. No, baby, never, 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 never know me.
Listen, man, a song originally recorded by Harold Melvin and the Blue Notes, right? The great Teddy Pendergrass.
Yes,
you got to give props to them. Mm-hmm. Listen, man, the best performance of the night so far. Yo, he took a song that had the highest degree of difficulty like the Olympics and slayed it. Hot vocals, baby.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
10, 10, 10, Stephen.
Stefano, beautiful phrasing, man. The way you stepped out of it, it was just wonderful, man. You're gonna make Jimmy Iovine more famous, sir, if that's possible.
Yeah, right. It was
over the top. Beautiful.
Crazy. It was a perfect, perfect song for you. You know, and I'm gonna go out on them. You know, you could take this thing. I mean, the competition's fierce, but if you stay right there,
come on, man, come on.
And you sing to me a little bit
come
more,
on.
Connect to my eyes. You know what I mean? Everybody, you gotta sing and connect with everybody. I know you get in there and you're closing your eyes when
you
everybody's about.
You guys should look at Jennifer too, and me, and Steve. Look at her.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. You're right.